Gospodine Dežer, mi Piroćanci smatramo da smo već u Evropskoj uniji, s obzirom na neke sportske rezultate, imamo vice šampiona Evrope u karateu, imamo osmu u Evropi u streljaštvu, imamo brojne, da tako kažem, evropsko-pirotske objekte. U to ime vam hvala.
Well, I'm very happy to be able to visit this sports center that was built 6 years ago, and I'm happy it served to raise the sports capacities of Pirot and make it one of the very attractive place for young people to live and to enjoy their life here.
Drago mi je što smo u prilici da posetimo danas ovu sportsku dvoranu koja je sagrađena pre 6 godina i drago mi je što ona doprinela da se na neki način pomogne mladima da zavole sport u ovom gradu i da ovo predstavlja jedno mesto, da Pirot generalno sa ovom dvoranom bude jedno mesto da će biti lepši život za omladinu.
So it's good that we offer sports facility, it's also good that we have services for citizens that have been improved in the past. We also have been working on the geodesic system here to arrange for the municipal planning activities as well, so this is direct interest for citizens also. Now we are having a very important project for the young generation also to support business creation by young people so that they don't only do sports but also create their future here.
Drago mi je što smo pored ovih sportskih usluga učinili da se u gradu generalno poprave usluge građanima. S tim u vezi imamo jedan projekat, treba da postavimo takozvani ZIP centar koji je za omladinske preduzetnike, tako da će sve to zajedno poboljšati kvalitet života.
And I see there is many cooperation between Bulgaria and this region here of Pirot, exchanging experiences, making competition together. This creates links between population, between countries and makes that the borders are not dividing lines but reunifying lines.
Drago mi je što je uspešan i ovaj projekat prekogranične saradnje sa Bugarskom, gde se razmenjuju iskustva, organizuju neki zajednički takmičenja projekti i takođe pojačavaju se i veze između dva naroda, tako da granice nisu u stvari granice, već i mesta gde se narodi spajaju.
Stali su ti fondovi sa prekogranične saradnje sa Bugarskom? Do kraja godine ih neće biti.
Yes, we are already preparing the new generation of CBC cross-border cooperation projects for the future. I think this is a very important part of the EU assistance to really build bridges between people, to also think development in a joint way. I mean, it's very important here, an example for the touristic, for the mountains, to manage the mountains, to attract tourists to these mountains in a coordinated way between the colleagues on the Bulgarian side and here in Pirot as well.
To je tačno, kao što rekli, ističu, ali mi već radimo na novoj generaciji projekta u okviru projekata, u okviru prekogranične saradnje i to je naravno izuzetno bitno i to je naš doprinos, to izgradnje mostova između zemalja i naroda. Istovremeno je važno raditi na razvoju turizma i na samoodrživosti turizma i takođe je tu bitno da postoji saradnja sa dve strane granice u upravljanju turističkim kapacitetima između Bugarske i Srbije.
Hvala. Merci beaucoup.